So we're heading just in this area in here, and the hill we can see right in front of us is the hill we've done previous. A croix means a cross. That's just a hill that just sits in front of Bernarnain. So we've been up there before. What a lovely morning, look at the boats, gorgeous. Good morning. So we're out again, and we're just heading up Ben Vorlich this morning. So we're just walking up the usual path, up through the, up towards Loch Sloy, the dam. And what a glorious morning! Bump, 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 bump. Some work's going on over here. Some electrical works or something going on over here. But it's absolutely glorious, the hills look fantastic. So, as I say, we're going up Ben Vorlich. We've got to go up the normal route, which is just the slog straight up from this path. And then we've got to come down over the back, almost heading down towards the power station. So that's the ridge up there, and we'll come back along that skyline. And we're coming back, but there's Ben Vane sticking up. Look, amazing. Mostly snow is gone now, and then you've got a croix over here on the left. Looks like there's a wee inversion happening up in the glen up here. Now we've got Patrick with us. Hi, Paddy. I'll have to keep him on the leash now because kind of lambing time. I don't want him running about the fields after sheep. So he's no free range today until we're off a bit anyway. So after about 20 minutes or so, walking up the path towards the dam, you come to a wee cairn on the right hand side, and that's the path up Ben Vorlich. So it's just up here, but what about the views behind me? Absolutely amazing, absolutely amazing, glorious day. As you know, this hill, once you start up, it's a slog, it's an absolute slog straight up, and it's quite relentless, so there's no a lot of opportunity to get a wee rest. So my face will probably beetroot the next time you see me, but this is us just at the wee cairn now.
What? Is this at the top of the hill?
This is the path up here. So this is us just starting up the path now, first gear. Just take our time. Thank you. So that's looking over to Macroy, that right in the middle. That's a hill over up Lough Swilgo. A wee video of that. I didn't get anything like the views we got to get today, but. And then you move over to Ben Narnane. And then this right in front of us is Ben Vane. Fabby do.
He's shaky, shaky.
Hey! So this is us at about 500 metres. Now we got good views. Across the Ben Vane, Qua, Ben Narnane, then into the Glen. Fantastic. Pass a bit of slog, but it's pretty straightforward. Yeah, you come up quick. You see, that's 500 metres. We'll be walking about 50 minutes, so. Onwards and upwards. Straight up here, but the sky's clearing up. There's a bit of clouds over there, so hopefully we'll get some good views at the top. Wow, amazing. Right, let's go. So this is us up around 770 metres or so, just under 800 metres. Yeah, we've got some great views. Just getting above the cloud, which is lovely. And we've got Loch Sloy just down there. And looking across to Ben Vane. So once you come up to about 770 metres, it eases off a wee bit of the climb. And you find yourself on this kind of broad ridge. It just climbs up the last few hundred metres. I think Ben Vorlich's 940 metres ish, 943 or something like that. Look at this view. Wow, what an amazing place. The last time I was up here it was like this as well, it was lovely and sunny. Amazing. I'll just show you where we're heading. Just up here. Cracking views. A cracking wee path, this as well. Round the side. And this, I'll just kind of contour around this bit. And there's a wee climb right at the end. Then we get some great views down Loch Lomond. Across to the other Arrochar Alps. Oh, I'm sniffling. Might just be above the cloud and get a wee partial inversion, maybe. It's been nice. Oh. So I think we're about, so far about just an hour and a half to get here. It's quite a pace. An hour and a half so far. Probably about 2 hours to get to the top. Right, let's get to the top. This is us at 890 metres. So we've got about 50 metres to go. It's a bit claggy, but fingers crossed. We could just burn off just when we get to the top. It's looking promising. Isn't it, Paddy? Yeah. It's looking promising. It's looking good for a wee view at the top. So that's 50 metres and that's us. Fingers crossed we'll get you a good view after that wee slog. Right, let's go. Paddy, this way. Come on, Paddy. So this is now the true summit, after the trig point. Just up here. Hey Paddy. Tap tap tap. Tap tap tap. Right, that's us at the top, and unfortunately the clag just came in. Oh, it was so promising to the blue skies this morning, and it's just, I think we're just a wee bit too low down. So anyway, that's the top, so we've got to head back down, but we're not heading back down the way we came, which is the normal way. We're going to head across, right across the ridge to look down onto the power station. So we've got to head down there, and the further down we get, we should be able to get some views, so give you some views on the way down. But that's Ben Vorlich. Two tops, the first point is the trig point, and then that just behind me there is the true summit. So. Right, it's promising, it's kind of a bright, but who knows, you could sit up here for ages and it's just never clear, so we'll just head down. Well, that's the gamble, isn't it? That's the gamble. Right. Then we go. If you can see all the way down into the glen at the bottom, that's the road you walk up when we're coming up. That's the way you would normally go back. So we're skipping alongside the hill here. It's just different. Ben Lomond sitting there, just with a wee tiny bit of cloud right on top of it. Amazing. Oh wow, fantastic. Amazing.
Here I'm walking, got no place to go. See me walking down this lonesome road. Lord, please help me, just set me free. I'm walking, I'm walking. I leave my troubles behind. If I don't keep on walking, believe I'm gonna lose my mind.
As it was coming down, I noticed this new building here's not got a roof on it. You could see right into it from up there. And I was walking here. I think there's a roof down here. So if you come back this way, you're treated to these views, which you certainly don't get on the way up. So, well worth coming back this way. Amazing. Especially when you get a day like this, right? Especially. Special. This view road's amazing. So that's us done for the day. So, hope you enjoyed watching. And you'll join us the next time. Right, catch you again. Cheers. Bye. Bye. My baby left me long, long, long.